Lift up your voice. We're waiting on you, Jesus. We're waiting on you, Holy Spirit. Just all over the room, just engage with the Spirit. We're just waiting together as a family. When the day of Pentecost had fully come, they're all together in one accord. The place where they were sitting. We wait on you, Lord. Sandalabasotoyo.
Manala your roto, your roto, your reverso. Kela manala your randala basoto,
Jesus.
Sandala manala basoto, your rabacata, Kela manala your rondele basoto,
the bride say, come.
Gonna passion and the longing for him to come, the longing for this day. Will you just sing in the spirit for a minute?
Shandala batoyo. Get ready.
happen. This is really gonna happen.
What a day.
This is really gonna happen.
Glorious day.
This is really gonna happen.
What a day.
This is really gonna happen.
The wedding bells.
This is really gonna happen.
The wedding bells.
This is really gonna happen.
The wedding bells.
This is really gonna happen.
Ding dong.
Just as real as you and me today.
Ding dong.
This is really gonna happen.
And ding dong.
Really gonna happen.
It's really gonna happen.
Wedding bells are ringing.
The bride.
Oh, the wedding bells are ringing.
All dressed in white.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
Isn't she beautiful?
Ding dong, ding dong,
and ding dong.
This is really gonna happen.
It's really gonna happen.
This is really gonna happen. This is really gonna happen. Stand, just engage this together. This is really gonna happen. Really gonna happen.
Isn't she beautiful?
Here comes a bride.
Step, step, step.
All dressed in white.
Step, 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 step.
Here comes the bride. There's something on this. I know it's a little cryptic and a little uncomfortable, but we're gonna stay right here. We're all in this together. He's highlighting something. So we're just gonna stay here together. We good? We're all here?
Yes.
Let's not disengage. We're being led by him. Sometimes we don't know where we're going until we get there. So let's just stay engaged. Sing, here comes the bride.
Comes the bride, all dressed in white. Here comes the bride.
Hear the bells ringing.
All dressed in white.
You hear the bells ringing.
Here comes the bride.
You hear
The Son turns to the Father and he says, Father, I've been waiting for this day so long. The Son turns to the Father and says, Father, I've been waiting for this day for so long. And though the doors open up, the witnesses stand up, and the bride begins to walk to the Son. Step, 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 step. The Son turns to the Father and says, I've been waiting for this day for so long.
Yeah.
Comes the bride, all dressed in white. Here comes the bride.
Is this really gonna happen?
All dressed in
Jesus. Let us be glad and rejoice and give him glory.
The marriage supper of the Lamb.
For the marriage of the Lamb has come.
Oh, Jesus.
And his wife, his bride, She has made herself ready.
Ready.
She has cooperated with the grace of God. She has surrendered to His evaluation of her. She has come into alignment with His definition of her.
Thank you, Lord.
In His righteousness, she came into faith, into a living faith of His declaration over her until she believed it and until she manifested it. She has made herself ready. She has cooperated with the grace of God. She said yes to the trials. She said yes to the discipline and the chastening and the pressure and the glory and the refining and the trials. She said yes. We say yes, Jesus.
Yes.
We say yes to your leadership.
Yes, Lord.
We say yes to the grace of God. Yes to your righteousness. We surrender.
up the tables, cleaning up the chairs. Now I chose me. Now I choose you. And there's gonna be a wedding. You're setting up the tables, setting up the chairs. You chose me.
Prostitute who lives under the bridge, he's making you a bride. To the homosexual and the lesbian, he's making you a bride. To the drug addicted today, he's making you a bride. Can you hear the wedding bells? Can you hear the wedding bells? To the homeless family, oh, he's making you the bride. To the one that's hiding right now, oh, he's making you the bride. To the adulterer and the adulteress, oh, he's making you the bride. He's making you the bride. Sing, you chose me, oh,
'cause you chose me.
To the prostitutes, to the homosexuals, oh, to the drug addicted,
you chose me, now I choose you.
Oh, there's gonna be a wedding.
Oh, you chose me, now I choose you. There's gonna be a wedding.
Thank you that you are clothing all the women in our city that are prostitutes, Jesus. Lord, I see you begin to clothe the women that sell their bodies for money. And I thank you, and I pray that they would begin to hear the wedding bells that they are longing for to hear. Solomon, will you play the wedding bells again?
There's a woman who lives under a bridge. I can see it. And I hear the wedding bells echo under the bridge.
She's jealous for you.
come out wherever you are. For the women that are sleeping in cars right now. Come out wherever you are. To the ones that are hiding from their pimps right now. Come out wherever you are. Can you hear the wedding bells again? You're exposing the darkness right now, Lord. You're exposing, oh, human trafficking circles. You're exposing ringleaders, oh, with the wedding bells right now, Lord.
Yes.
Come on. Come out. Come out. Oh. He's gonna restore your body. He's gonna restore. I thank you that you're not just setting the women free inside the church, but you're setting the women free outside the church, Jesus. I thank you, Lord, that you're not only setting the women free in this room, but there's women out there that are longing for deliverance that don't know. And Jesus, would you help me see? Would you help us see that these wedding bells are not just for the people here, that there's women that are craving to hear the wedding bells, Lord, selling their bodies for money. But you deliver with sound. You deliver with wedding bells, Lord. You deliver. You deliver. Right now.
It's gonna be a wedding. It's gonna be a wedding. It's gonna be a wedding.
Right now.
It's gonna be a wedding. It's gonna be a wedding.
Wedding.
It's gonna be
a wedding.
It's gonna be
a wedding.
It's gonna be
a wedding.
It's gonna be a wedding.
There's deliverance in the wedding bells. Deliverance in the wedding bells. Ooh. There's deliverance in the wedding bells. Ooh. You're convicting the sex trafficking grounds, 'cause there's deliverance in the wedding bells. I pray that you would mark our hearts with the sound of the wedding bells. I just feel so strong that what Joel was singing, the deliverance and the wedding bells over sexual perversion, for sex trafficking rings to the porn addict. Lord, I pray that we'd be haunted by the sound of the wedding bells, of your jealousy.
Yes.
Thank you that there is deliverance in this sound. You're making us ready for you. You would not say without spot or blemish if it was not possible, if you actually could not keep us. So thank you to him who is able to keep us with the sound of the wedding bells ringing. Thank you. I see you drawing at prostitutes' hearts, Lord. The weird nightclubs and adult clubs, I see you convicting them because of the sound. You're his, you're his, you're his, you're his. You're his, you're his, you're his. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, I know hearts are being shifted right now in this moment. I know that they are, Lord. Lord, I pray for I-35, where that's known to be a highway to deliver a sex trafficking victims. Lord, I pray that conviction would hit those drivers, Lord, as they're driving on 35, God. I pray right now that they would hear the sound of heaven's wedding bells ringing over them, Jesus. I pray right now, Jesus, that men running adult clubs would be hit with your conviction today, God. Today. Thank you, Jesus. I speak to I-35. I just declare and decree the conviction of Holy Spirit and the kindness of God to lead you to repentance. You are his. You are his bride. He's strong to deliver. I see him healing deep wounds in women, in prostitutes. Deep wounds are being healed by the sound of the wedding bells. Thank you, Jesus. I believe this is happening in real time, God. I believe this is happening right now in real time. There's someone watching on the internet. You found yourself watching this. You don't even believe in God. You have a history of things, and I see the Lord saying, I choose you.
Yes.
I choose
yes.
you.
Yes. Yes, it's real. Yes.
I feel like your name is Beth.
Yes.
He chooses you, Beth.
Yes.
He chooses you. He chooses you. Right now, you can give your life to Jesus.
Yes.
Just encourage you right now. Just say, Jesus, I need you. I ask
yes.
you to come into my heart.
Yes.
I ask you to forgive me.
Yes.
I believe that you were born of a virgin, that
yes.
you died and you arose
yes.
again. I believe that you're the Son of God and you're coming back, and I give you my heart. He wants you. This is for you. The wedding bells are ringing. You're not alone anymore.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, Jesus.
For those watching, for those who stumble on this prayer set, Jesus, it's your jealousy, it's your kindness drawing them by your Spirit. Holy Spirit, go get them. Thank you, Lord. He's lovesick. He's lovesick. You're lovesick for us, Jesus. Would you impart, Lord, a lovesick cry in all of our hearts this afternoon, Jesus? Impart the lovesick cry, God. We're asking you for it. We need it. We need it, Lord. It's what keeps us awake. It's what keeps us from sleeping. It's what keeps us from apathy and lethargy. Thank you, God, for a fresh, lovesick cry.
Jesus. And we can't sing about the wedding for the whole 2 hours. I just want to pray for our singles in the house, for those that are viewing. I'm serious. Come on, you want this, lift your hands. Lord, I pray right now, bring forth out of this house, for those in our family, bring forth godly marriages.
Yes,
bring forth godly families. God, I pray, Lord, for those that have set their hearts on you, I just pray, Lord, that you would release just divine connections, and that you would bring forth glory and godly marriages. God, you said, Lord, I ask you to do this in the name of Jesus. Release breakthrough and boldness and courage, and in the name of Jesus, I just pray, Lord, that you would shift seasons. Do this, we pray, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen, amen. Let's give the Lord a hand. We love you. We bless you. And we're going to be rolling into a devotional here shortly. So take your conversations out there. We love you.